Good morning, Mika. This is a very strong jobs report. So for the month of February, U.S. economy added 273,000 jobs. That was way better than economists were looking for at 175 or so. The unemployment rate ticks down to 3.5%, also better than expected and hovering near that 50-year low. Wages continued to gain for Americans, 0.3% higher, which is good to see. And as a bonus, both January and December, so the two prior months, were revised higher. Now,